Good afternoon, Sydney High. I'm Luke Dollinghouse.
And I'm John.
And this is your afternoon announcements.
If you look outside, we got your weather today. We got a high of 36 and a low of 34. I mean, it looks like snow, but I'm not 100% sure. Don't take my word for it. Have a good day.
Your quote of the day is, we must meet the challenge rather than wish it was not before us, by William J. Bennett Jr.
Today's trivia question is, which of the reindeer was Rudolph's father?
I know what some of you guys are thinking. Hey, that looks like a senior picture pose. Well, it's not. It's just for the announcements today. I don't know if anyone knows this, but the season opener for basketball is Friday, and we had a pretty sweet student section that usually likes to support the squad. So if you want to head on out Friday night, just make sure you're wearing the theme America. Show up, support the Yellow Jackets against Urbana. Also, Saturday morning, wrestling takes on anyone who wants their butts kicked, because we have our season opener Saturday morning at the middle school at 10. So if you want to watch some awesome wrestling, go out, take on that challenge too.
Hey guys, we got Jocelyn's here December 3rd for cap and gown orders, and December 5th for all you dinguses who didn't wear a button-up shirt and a tie. So for picture retakes, so make sure you're here.
Seniors, December 4th, this Thursday, I mean, it's the last day you can order your senior t-shirt, so wanna hop on and get that ordered, okay? Those of you interested in being a lifeguard this summer, classes are offered at the YMCA for $180 for members. If you're not a member, you can still take the class, but it's $230. If you fill out an application by January, then guess what? You get a $200 signing bonus for the city of Sydney. So you might want to hop on that and try to get certified. So make sure everyone's okay in the water.
SHS is now recycling bottles and cans, so make sure your bottles are all tightened up so they're not leaking everywhere, you guys.
For all FCCLA members, there will be a meeting Wednesday, December 3rd in Mrs. Warren's room. Be there.
Hey, Sydney High. There's a reading spree, and if you haven't started reading, you're a little late. Start November 17th, it's going to December 17th. You keep reading, read these thick books, get a couple thick stacks of reading books. Get in the library.
Attention seniors, the last day to buy your graduation stuff is December 3rd. Order forms are in the main office, and you need a $75 deposit.
On Thursday, December 4th, there will be a representative from Rhodes State College conducting admissions for all students that want to attend Rhodes State College. Applications must be turned in by the December 5th deadline. See your counselor if you have any questions.
Hey there, Sydney High. Okay, I already messed up. I'm sorry. Okay, so Sydney High School is collecting care packages, and there are blue bins all over the high school, particularly outside the cafeteria, outside the attendance office, and in the family and consumer science room. So drop your items off in the blue bins.
Oh, what's up? Yeah, I didn't see you there. Hey, just a reminder for all you seniors, if your senior photos aren't looking too good, Jocelyn's will be here this Friday, 7:30 in the morning. Fellas, remember to wear a nice tie, and ladies, remember the blouse. If you don't have a tie, go see the beard.
If you guessed Dasher, you're wrong, because it's Blitzen.
This is a friendly reminder from the administration. No cell phones during class time. Absolutely none. Only between classes, that's 4 minutes in between classes, and in the cafeteria during lunch. That's it, period.
Is this clear to you now? Do you understand? No phones during class time.
Absolutely no leggings or tights. Unless you're wearing a skirt or shorts over top. Period.
You're going a little fast.
Yeah. Absolutely no hats or hoodies will be worn during school. If caught and written up, you will face consequences.
First offense is detention. Second offense is T-school. Third offense, you lose all privileges of wearing a hoodie.
Get big!